So, just a little channel update for you guys. I found a 1994 T5 5-speed manual transmission for my Mustang. I'm going to pick it up this afternoon. It's $250. It's got 80,000 miles on it. It works. So I thought $250 was fairly cheap considering the fact that they're going for double that, at least on eBay, for a working one. So, and I'd have to pay for shipping. So I figured it was a good deal. I'm going to go pick it up, and I'll show you a video of that shortly, because I'm going to go get it this afternoon. Also, our Case 444 garden tractor that my dad and I picked up, we dropped the motor off at the machine shop last week. It's going to be about $30 to bore the cylinder out. He's about 3 or 4 weeks behind on work, so it's probably going to take a little bit to get that motor back. My dad and I did look at the piston again and put it in the cylinder, and there was a ton of play, so it's definitely going to get bored out. My dad believes it was possibly honed by an amateur prior to that, so that could have caused some of the scratching and stuff in the cylinder on and on the piston. So stay tuned.